would have heard you play music on a number of occasions, usually the standard B-flat clarinet, occasionally maybe the bass clarinet. The occasion I was thinking of, when I spoke earlier about his reading Maeterlinck at my place, when I had just a private reading with various people, Vanni Cappadeo, Juliet Troy, I can't remember who else now, a few people were there, and James read, and I remember I played this, so I thought it would be sort of appropriate if I tried to play something. This is a treacherous little instrument of mysterious origins. So if I completely mess up on it, that's what happens, but I'm going to try anyway. So this is for James.